Two, one.
Kia ora koutou, ko Anirao Ho, and this is my presentation. My question is, what is gravity? What if there was no gravity on Earth, and how would it affect on us? What is gravity? Gravity is a force which tries to pull two objects towards each other, and that is what causes objects to fall. For example, if you get a tennis ball and a bowling ball, they're then both in the air, the bowling ball is most likely to fall first because the pull of gravity is greater on heavier objects. What would happen if there was no gravity on Earth? Gravity on Earth could never actually turn off because of the mass. The mass is what gives Earth gravity. If there's no mass, there's no gravity. Let's just say that there was no gravity on Earth. Everyday tasks would be much harder to do because mostly everything would be floating. Say you were having dinner, all your food would be floating to the top of the roof. Having no gravity would be bad because, having no gravity would be bad because it would be harder to breathe when there is no air. And if you wound yourself, it will take longer to heal. Tēnā koutou for watching. I hope you enjoyed it.